It was then that Draco said the words Harry had been dreading, or was secretly hoping for. "Would you like to hold my wand, Potter?" Harry began to sweat. Not even the Dementors could save him from Draco's Patronus now. He'd only ever touched Hermione's wand, and then, only in a friendly manner.
Hey. Hey, shithead. Talking to you. You ever f***ed a girl?
Yeah, you ever made a girl pregnant?
Yeah, you ever stick your d*** in a girl?
It's simple. You either got a girl pregnant, or you're a f***er.